And my mind went back to my sweet childhood, and we got some watermelons.
Jesus.
Now, before we go off this, this snack has to be a boat. Watermelons are less dense than water. They do float.
Correct.
And you may be wondering, how are you going to get past that tough outer skin to get some of the fruit? Trust me, I can munch my way through it. I've done it before, and I'd do it again.